Some of the best scuba diving spots around the world. Australia's Great Barrier Reef, Bora Bora, Fiji, and the Caribbean. But this is Southern California, and the word is getting out that a lot of SoCal divers are missing some incredible diving opportunities in their own backyard, specifically the giant kelp forest.
California has one of the most amazing kelp forests you can ever see in the world, and it's found in very few places in the world. So California offers kelp life and reef life that is found only to this region.
Linda Sue Dingle should know.
On your way!
She's been diving around the world since she left her kindergarten teaching job 10 years ago. Miss Dingle and former Hermosa Beach mayor and avid diver Sam Edgerton are checking out Haggerty's Cove near Palos Verdes. Two other Southern California scuba instructors agree. The Golden State is a great place to dive.
I think people get intimidated. They hear rumors about how cold it is, or, you know, it's a little bit more challenging, which, you know, it's a little colder than being in the tropics, but it's unbelievable. It's like nothing you've ever seen before.
Honestly, California definitely makes my top three. It's definitely, you know, just phenomenal, phenomenal diving you don't see anywhere else.
Before you spend thousands of dollars on a dive trip, you might want to consider diving the waters just off the Southern California coast. For Time Warner SoCal News, I'm Ben McCain.